I'm Raul Weiss. I'm an associate professor of medicine at The Ohio State University Medical Center. I'm in the Department of Cardiology. I'm an electrophysiologist, which is basically a cardiologist that specializes in electrical problems of the heart. Dr. Roehll had one of his an arrhythmia that was extremely challenging. We did a procedure to see if, to figure out if it was coming from inside the heart. In this particular case, it was outside the heart. So we can create a shell, a three-dimensional view of where we need to aim. Sometimes it's kind of detective work. You have to really focus on what you're doing. It may take hours to find out what the problem is and where it's coming from and try to get there with a catheter that it's a very small structure. And then by just hitting the tip of that catheter, the arrhythmia goes away. Since then, he hasn't had the arrhythmia again.
Very successful. And it was no problem for me at all. I just went to sleep and woke up cured. And he spent a lot of time making it work for me. It's a delicate procedure.
Clearly, each time that you cure someone from this problem, it is you feel very happy for the patient, and actually you feel very good also for yourself. I have to be honest; it's a great feeling to have, to be able to help such a good people like Dr. Roehll